The South Dakota State football team is now just one day away from kickoff at Iowa State. Today, our GoJacks.com fall positional breakdowns conclude with the safeties and coach Brian Bergstrom. He's in year two and says he is pleased with the body of work of the group over the past month.
We're really excited as a coaching staff with how our guys are committed to each other, playing hard for each other, and really attacking each day, and just not looking too far into the future, but 1-0 is real here, and 1-0 means be our best today, this rep, this practice, and our guys are a model of that.
The safeties graded out well last season, making a number of plays in both the run and pass games. They compiled more than 190 tackles, 7 INTs, and 3 fumble recoveries. Bergstrom says he's most pleased with how they responded after a slow start a year ago.
I'm really proud of the team last year. We obviously have a new team this year, and it's a fresh start, and really none of that matters. But really proud of how our team last year got better every week. And we obviously hit a few road bumps early in the year. And at that point, we committed to stop talking about anything beyond the present day and being 1-0 that day. And proud of how our team last year bought in, and it worked with how many straight wins we had. And obviously, it didn't end perfectly, but our kids played hard for each other, and it showed.
The safeties do have a few holes to fill, namely the graduating Chris Bolster and Nick Farina, who finished third and fourth on the team in tackles a year ago. But they return Micaiah Slade, Alex Romanesco, Josh Manchajaya, and Lorenzo Williams, who all have played significant reps. And on top of that, SDSU added Iowa transfer Brandon Snyder in the fall.
We got a battle in our room. Like I said, we got a bunch of guys that are competing against each other for playing time. You know, a few guys have started to emerge at the top of the depth chart. And Micaiah Slade and Brandon Snyder, transfer from Iowa. But right along with them, rotating in, Alex Romanesco has played a ton of football here. Josh Manchajaya has had a great camp and really a great spring ball last year too, as well as Lorenzo Williams and Jarek Berg. Tyler Demartre is another young player that's learning and growing. But we're going to play multiple guys, and that's the great part is I want to keep guys fresh, find a niche for different guys in different situations, and we're still battling. You know, that's kind of how the depth chart sits today, but it might be different tomorrow, and that's what's cool about football.
Bergstrom says Snyder has meshed really well with the rest of this group and is ready for tomorrow night.
It was a unique situation a couple days before camp started, but I think the combination of the culture we have, we're built on love, we're built on family. Not only did we gain a good football player, every single one of our guys in our room are better because of the competition, and better just by his presence and leadership. And I think our guys in the room have made Brandon a better person and a better competitor too.
And finally, Bergstrom says the progress of the group has been fun to watch, but now it's time for football under the lights and to see how the Jacks look in 2018 on the biggest stage of all.
Football's a unique game where it's a lot of delayed gratification, and you got to wait a while before you get to reap some of the harvest that you plant all year. And our guys put in so much work. And what I'm looking forward to is kind of getting into the part of the year where it's a game week, and you kind of work throughout the week in terms of start early in the week and installing the game plan and see it refine and see the light bulb go off in guys' heads. And then on Saturday, really, a lot of the coaching is done, and just see our guys be able to play the game they love, and watching them play and execute, and that journey throughout the year of week one to week two, week three, it's certainly our favorite time of year as a football family.